Let's open this big one. And this is a bigger brother of this one. The size difference is enormous. The holes seem to be okay. They're not in the center. A new windscreen, because this, yeah, this is a joke, eh? It's a little bit see-through. This is very comfortable. The wind is gonna break here, and maybe it also gonna help for the speed and the mileage. We'll see. In the green corner, we have one more. They even provided an Allen key. So normally this is sitting in your bike. By the way, these are the new screws. These are sitting in the bike so that you can put a screw in there, and you can see there is a nut baked into the rubber so that you can screw that tight. And then the tighter you screw this, the more pressed this become. The rubber is thickening and it's tightening itself. These are orange anodized screws. It's gonna be like that, and this gonna be in the plastic of the bike at the front. These are the original ones. It's working though, but they're a little bit crooked. Can you see? Which is the best looking one? They didn't sell them by four. I had to buy 10 of those screws, which is kind of a waste, but yeah. This was this was dirt cheap, so. And this is how they're gonna look in the front. Do they look nice? For you to decide. Let's go and install this.